To the executive break room. Is this really what your morning routine has come to? Breakfast.
The locker room would maintain it after three. In the fourth, Grizzlies would take advantage of turnovers, missed shots, reclaim the lead with 4:29 remaining. The tie with 54 seconds remaining, unable to convert as time expiring. We'd head to overtime, then double OT, where Memphis would create a cushion and hang on. Here's Brett Brown.
You know, you can't have 27 turnovers, but you just can't do it and expect to win. I believe we had six in the two overtimes.
Reporting from the center, John Johnson, KYW News Radio.
The Flyers fell in at Tampa Bay Wednesday night, 4-2 the final. College basketball second-ranked Villanova came up with a win. We get more from KYW's Kevin Shola.
After the 16-point win, Villanova coach Jay Wright said it wasn't pretty, but it was still good.
You know, these games were an ugly game. Everything wasn't working well. The reason was they played good defense, and we found a way to kind of win.
Josh Hart led the way with 13 points, and Chris Jenkins added 11. Charleston's Jared Bradley led all scorers with 18, but he was the only Cougar in double figures. Villanova now 6-0 on the season. They are ranked number 2 in the nation. Next up for the Cats, a visit to Penn on Tuesday. Reporting from the Pavilion, Kevin Shola, KYW News Radio.
Drexel also in action, falling at Niagara 93-74. The Eagles continue their preparations to face the Packers for Monday Night Football at Lincoln Financial Field. We get more from KYW's Ed Benkin.
Despite dealing with a difficult Sunday in Seattle last weekend, quarterback Carson Wentz believes the Eagles' offense is close to getting back on track. Business owners, are you struggling while waiting for your customers to pay on their net 30s, 60s, or 90s? Can't get a business loan because you have no equity, bad credit, or no credit at all? Then you need to call AmeriFactors. Get cash right now for your invoices instead of getting turned down by the bank or taking out a high-interest business loan. There's nothing to pay back. We simply pay your accounts receivable.
Specific
where the rest will come.
Thank you, Pat. KYW
News for you. Obviously, turkey's on the menu. A lot of people's homes today. They don't just have to squeeze in this. Picked up some turkey.
Circle. Dr. King Drive, you're going to be forced off at the Sweetbriar Cutoff, 20th Street shutdown between Calloville and Market. Now, the Line Expressway is open and will remain open through the holiday weekend. For now, the westbound line Redwood Parkway is shut down. No problems on 76 or 95. In New Jersey, 55 and 42 are looking good.